All right, these are two-click flares, also known as orbits. DJ Disc named two-click flare orbits because I think he was the first one to discover that type of pattern. Anyway, the technique is same as a one-click flare, only you cut the sound twice, so it makes three notes. All right, sound like this. You let the sound come in, and then you cut it twice. Okay.